Vocês sabem fazer a leitura.
You know how to read these natural things, but you cannot discern the signs of time. You are in the Areopagus now. You are in a great square. All of us are. And in this great Areopagus, all of us are to define who we must worship. And we are always looking outside and never inside. How do I know if I am a follower of Christ or of the Antichrist? Who really commands my life? Who really controls and rules me? The Antichrist is acting in our hearts as humanity, we as humanity. And we must get rid of him if we want, in fact, to be Christians instead of Antichrist.